Another school shooting.
A student brought a gun to Little Creek Elementary.
Mass shooting after a high school graduation.
For my students, the fear of school shootings is always present, but this shouldn't be normal. When we spend hours practicing lockdown drills, instead of learning, something is wrong. That's why I voted to ban assault weapons and pass a red flag law. We have to do more to protect our kids, to keep guns out of our schools. We owe it to them.